Okay. Maybe it's meant to go on those things. It makes it a little bit easier. Okay. Yep, tighten your sandals. Yep, yep. We've got a side door that's opened here. Tricky red man. Okay. One, make the tree piss. Okay. What? What's my little fox friend? Like its little arms went like digga digga digga. Sphinx. No butthole. Hmm. Thank you. Mm. Damn it. Oh no no. Oh no no no. I'm in. Okay, maybe I take this one. Oh wait, does it? No, it stays. Right. I got confused before because I picked up another one, then it disappeared. But if I don't get another one, bitch. Time based. Yay! I'm free from my prison. Sorry, I'm trying to just stretch my back out a little bit. Looks like a fish. So why does that thing have green and that thing doesn't? Maybe it's just like... Yeah, don't worry about it. Something up here would be a challenge. Yeah, jump, do it. puzzles. True that. Worked out. Except it didn't. Huh. Alright. Nope. Come on, Aaron, like, you're making this so complicated, like, you? Hopefully just throw it. Maybe I can just place it? There we go. Okay. Please just, yep. There we go. Oh yeah. All right. We has one key. We has so we came from that one. This one, I'm unsure if it's already been done. Let's just go around. It doesn't hurt to be thorough. Doesn't know who to be thorough. I don't know why, but my back is killing me. Do I put Pigo somewhere? Oh yeah. Boing. Cool. The game's basically saying, yeah, good job getting it half done, but... Alright. Do we get a key for this sequence there? Looks like it. So how does one do this? Do I think I've got to run. I said balloons. I'll figure it out, don't worry. Ugh. Spicy back pain. Looks like, Okay. Well, there's something here anyway. Let's investigate. Where's my my bird and pig statues and broken plates and shells? Where are they? Give. Nice. Indeed. Ah! We'll do a four. Maybe if I push my back into my chair a bit more. So my chair, this is no sponsorship, but IKEA Marcus. I picked it up for $200 or so. It's the chair I had in Japan. And as you can see, it reclines. So let me just... So like... It's a pretty steep recline. Not all the way back, but yeah. I do make a full use of the recline feature. And that does help the back. You gotta be having an ergonomic chair if you're gonna be sitting at a desk for as long as I do. Of course, they're far better. Far better, but beggars can't be choosers. All right, so I'm gonna get these two activated and then I'll get the ones down below. Get it done quick enough. Bro, it's obnoxious, bro. Maybe if I get... Okay. Maybe there's something over the other side that I can maybe use. Get in there. this camera angle. No. No, how dare you? This fucking game. Steady. Oh, I'm sorry. I squished your eggy. Oh no! Don't mess you clean. Am I not clean? I'm not clean. Okay? I'm not clean. I'm not clean. Okay? I'm not clean. I'm not clean. Okay? You pick it up. Ah, you clean it up. Perfect.